You should have murdered that girl before she was ever born. She's the single reason for your feeble state.
I will never leave her behind.
Who are you bringing to the ball this evening?
Don't be ridiculous.
I'm responsible for my own son's death.
No. I did some digging, and I found an address for your son, my brother.
Betty, what are you talking about?
What? I thought it might help.
I love you more than all the days of nights. Deeper than the oceans, the skies. Of the life you've always wanted to live. My sister.
Your brother and sister.
She is the very best of me. Family above all. Yes, she is.
My mom is treating him like he's a 10-year-old and my dad's acting like he's the devil. What's wrong with you, hey? If you want to ask me about Michael, I can't help you. I stayed clear. You've put us in danger twice now. You're not going to spend another night here.
You have no idea the agony of being a brother. Because you helped me feel something that I never thought was possible. Loving someone so much you cannot bear to see them in pain. Unconditional love.
If you don't agree with my motives, fine, but stop this drivel about being singled out and unloved. You are a Michelson, my blood!
But if we don't go and visit him, how are we supposed to be able to forgive him?
Why are you looking at me like that? Why are you looking at me like that?
I have scars too. Crescent moons on my palms.
The people he hurt, his own family.
Oh, these villains.
Maybe that way we can get some answers, or I can give him a piece of my mind. If that's what you want, Mom. But you two can count me out.
I am not like you.
Really?